Good evening everyone, and welcome back to Project JR. Tonight we are going to continue with this fun race hosted by RaceSpace. So this is a fun race slash championship being driven on Dirt Rally 2.0, and we are doing some rallycross tonight. So we are in the supercars. We're going to race around Mettet, I think that's how you pronounce it, in Belgium. And like I said, this is for fun. Let's have some fun and let's continue with the fun. Okay, let's start with qualifying one. This is going to be very interesting. I'm going to leave my gloves off for this one. Yep, not a big fan of this track. Okay. So we've got five guys in here. Ratek, TK Bear, Demon Racer, myself, and Matt Sutzik. So this is going to be very interesting. Very fast gentleman. A good variety of car choices, which I like.
Use the Joker lap to your advantage. You only need to take it once. If you miss it, you'll get a time penalty.
Okay. So I'm just going to take it nice and easy. I'm starting on second from the inside. So there's going to be a lot of carnage on this first corner, because five cars can't fit through this first corner. So I might just give a bit of space to everyone. And let's see how it goes.
Ready to race.
Ooh, there goes Matt Sutzik. So I have TK be in front of me now. So Ratek did take his Joker, I see. Oh, what the heck? What happened there? Wow, okay, I've never experienced that before in this game. Wow. Oh, that was funny. we were closing up to TK Bear there, but wow, okay, what a first race for the evening. I hope the second qualifying is just as eventful as this one. thoughts. Well done to TKB on that first qualifying win. Good fight. I think it was a good fight between myself, TKB, and Ratic there, just before that before that incident, which was quite funny. Wow. Okay. So, okay, so starting dead center in the middle. Again, I'm gonna just let everyone fight it out in the first corner, and then I'm gonna just sneak past.
Get ready for the lights. Careful.
Oh, just getting past there. Come on, break. So I think Ratic is gonna take the joke on the last lap. Well done, Ratic. That was an awesome fight. Just a bit of mistakes just before the Joker lap, but not a bad fight. Very, very surprising that TKB was struggling a bit there this time after a win from the previous race, but all in all, a good race. So let's get cracking with qualifying 3. Okay, let's get ready to rumble. So I think, where did we end? Second? So we're gonna start on from second on the inside of turn one. Ratic is probably gonna defend his line, so hopefully I can just slot behind him and we can just go from there. I just hope I get a good start and no one like takes us all out. Okay. Nice and easy.
Ready.
Oh, what is going on behind me? So I see Radek and Matsutsuk didn't take the Joker yet. Oh, just that one mistake. Damn it. I would have been a lot closer there if I didn't stall there on that turn. But awesome race. Fantastic race between myself and Radek, and even Matsutsuk joining us there for a bit. And yeah, so I think Radek is actually leading this championship race so far. So we better get our legs moving, and we better get on with it. Okay, the cough does feel quite nice. We are very consistent with our lap times between myself and Radek. Our fastest laps being 34, I think. But we can go a bit faster than that. Okay. This is qualifying. I think this is qualifying 3. I'm not too sure. Ready. I forgot. But let's gun it. Nice and easy. So I think we're gonna take our Joker lap now. Okay, let's put in some good lap times. So Radek is really flying now. Oh, TKB is struggling in front of me here. Oh man. Definitely a bit of bad luck there for TKB. Oh, I made it. What happened to Retic?
Excellent. You're through to the semis. Well done, mate.
What? Retic probably made a mistake in that Joker lap. Wow, okay. Well, that's our first win of the evening, guys. Very unexpected, but I mean, we were pushing it quite hard there. So, that's awesome stuff. Wow, okay. So we were lapping a bit quicker than Retic there, especially in the last lap. But yeah, awesome stuff. So that was qualifying four. So after this, we are going to go to the semifinal and then it's the final. And I think we are starting on the front row of the semifinal. So that's awesome. Okay, so it seems like myself and Retic are in the front row. TK, Ben Matsutsik, second row, and Demon Racer in the last row. Oh, my stomach is sore. Oh, okay. Not really. So these are six laps, so we just have to keep up with Retic here. Going on the inside of Retic, come on. Okay, let's put in some good lap times here. Yeah. A little bit deep through that tape and we might be catching up to Retic now. Yes! Wow.
Brilliant drive. That is the win.
Wow, what a race that was. Oh my word, Retic, you scared me there. Wow. Oh man, what a race. And that was only semi-final one. Wow, okay, let's see how the final goes. Okay, this is the final. So I think we are starting on pole in the front row. So let's defend that position and let's get this race win. Oh, I don't know what to expect from Ratick or TK Bear, but let's muscle it through turn one. Come on. Well, I got taken out there. I think the best we can do now is second place. Unless Ratick makes a mistake. Which I hope he does. Oh, Matsutsuk making a bit of a mistake now. Yeah, there goes Ratic. Oh no, come on! I don't think Matt Sitzik is really used to this game yet, but he's doing well so far. Oh, taking himself out there. So unfortunate to that turn one. Ah, damn it. I would have put up a good fight there for Retic. But it's okay. Almost collecting that tire barrier there. Because I know it's the last lap, I'm just making so many mistakes now. Well done, Teretic. Just a handbrake turn for the fans there. That was awesome. I really enjoyed that race. A very unfortunate there through turn one, but But that was awesome. I enjoyed that. Until it was fun to see Matsutsik take himself out there. that was good. But yeah, that was awesome. Thanks guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed that. We will obviously do the next round in about 2 weeks' time. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below. And see you all next time. Cheers.